So, so far, I'm just walking to Harborside to see if you can get some locals to talk to us about the reaction. And I'm with my colleague here, Mohashi from Mohashi YouTube channel. If you're watching, please do go check Mohashi channel. It's quite good in editing if you want to learn some filming tricks. That's Mohashi getting some B-rolls done. Look at Bristol, really amazing. Hi guys,
hiya.
I'm doing a video for a YouTube channel called Ghana FanTube. How are you guys doing today?
Yeah, good, thank you.
So just tell my viewers what you guys do here.
So we do free range fried chicken,
okay,
burger form, tender form,
yeah,
homemade sauces, homemade pickles,
yeah,
and fresh artisan local buns.
Amazing. What's the cheapest item here?
So you either get a burger or tenders on their own, and
yeah,
£8.
£7. Thank you guys, make sure you come here, the name is Fruit Stickers. Thank you very much. Right. Thank you. So at the moment I'm just in a Bristol city centre. I forgot the name of this park. So it's just the day after the England won the big match. So I'm just in town doing some reaction videos. I managed to talk to some few Bristolians. So let's continue this amazing vlog. And also, if you just join in, please do subscribe to our channel, right?
Thank you. naked me.
I'll use my GoPro, man. All you have to do is press the shutter button.
You got easier setup than me. You got better quality image than me. It's not fair.
But you got a blurred background. I don't have that.
You don't need that, bro. When you're vlogging. It's good to have blurred.
Thank you very much. That was another episode. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe.